This overview for application administrators will show you the highlights of using data management, a common enterprise performance management tool to load and map Fusion Financial's general ledger data and then drill down to access general ledger balances. In addition to loading data from a file, data management's streamlined process enables you to load data directly from general ledger into any enterprise performance management cloud application. Perform these tasks to map and load general ledger data. Set up Fusion Financial's general ledger as a source system and connect to the source application. Initialize the source system to retrieve general ledger chart of account information. Configure the data integration by mapping general ledger chart of account segments to target dimensions, using data load rule filters and mappings to specify the exact source data to load and transform, and then run the data load rule. We'll explore this process by integrating a Fusion Financial's general ledger application and a sample planning and budgeting cloud application called Vision. To get started, launch Data Management and select Setup. The Source System Summary lists your source systems for which you've defined integrations. You can use this page to create, manage, and connect to your source systems. Let's add Fusion General Ledger as a source system, specifying Fusion Financial's cloud as the source system type, and define a connection. To retrieve the general ledger chart of account information, click Initialize. This creates entries on the target application page for each general ledger chart of accounts that you can map to target dimensions in an Enterprise Performance Management Cloud application. This is also where you can specify the data to drill down on to access the general ledger. Next, you can use Import Format to specify how to map the chart of account segments to target dimensions, and use Data Load Mapping to define the transformations that specify how source members map to target dimensions. To specify the source data to extract and how to transform it before loading it into Enterprise Performance Management, use Filters and Mapping Rules on the Data Load Rule page. Now we're ready to run the data load rule to export and map the source data to Vision. We can use the workbench to view the account amounts exported, check the status of the data load, perform queries, and identify invalid data. Once the data load finishes, the general ledger data is available in Vision and in SmartView. This icon identifies the data that you can drill down on to a summary level or through to the Fusion Financial's general ledger. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of mapping and loading data from a Fusion Financial's general ledger to Enterprise Performance Management Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.